Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Abdul Nasir Jangda on behalf of Qalam. Flying while Muslim can be complicated, whether it's the way you look, what you're wearing, or what your name is. You can be detained, be questioned for hours, miss your connecting flights, and even have your phone and your laptop being searched. And as a US citizen, I never thought I'd be subjected to such humiliation. But after being detained at so many airports, dozens of times, all around the country, on the way back from lectures and personal trips, I had enough. I started refusing invitations to conferences and lectures. I started even skipping family events because I just couldn't deal with it anymore. And that's when CAIR stepped in. I approached a CAIR representative and I asked him, "Is this normal?" To which he very emphatically replied, "Absolutely not. That is not normal at all." He put me in touch with CAIR's legal team. They gathered data about my trips. They submitted paperwork on my behalf. And then a few months later, lo and behold, on the way back from an Umrah trip with my wife, I go to the kiosk, it prints out my slip, and there was no X on my face. I was clear. I was confused and shocked and amazed and happy all at the same time. CAIR is an organization whose mission is very near and dear to my heart. They help make it possible for me to travel without difficulty once again. They were able to solve a problem that seemed unsolvable. They were there for me when I needed them. The question is, will you be there for CAIR when they need us? And support CAIR with your donations, with your contributions, and your financial support. In this blessed month of Ramadan, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala multiply your rewards. Barakallahu feekum. Jazakumullahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.